अरे अनिल,
हर रोज करीबन 5 लाख लोगों को पश्चिम रेलवे के स्टेशनों पर टिकट के लिए कतार में खड़े रहना पड़ता है। ये है कूपन वैलिडेटिंग मशीन यानी कि CVM, और ये रही 1, 2 और 5 रुपयों की रेल यात्रा कूपन्स। 30 रुपए और 50 रुपए कीमत की ऐसी टिकट कूपन बुक्स स्टेशन के टिकट काउंटर पे खरीदी जा सकती है। टिकटों के मूल्य स्टेशन के बीच के अंतर पर आधारित है। कूपन को मशीन में इस तरह बाण की दिशा में डाल दो। एक साथ सिर्फ एक ही कूपन वैलिडेट किया जा सकता है। एक कूपन के लिए सिर्फ 1 सेकंड, सिर्फ 20 सेकंडों में काम हो गया, वरना पहले 15-20 मिनट तक कतार में खड़े रहना पड़ता था। वापसी की यात्रा के लिए फिर एक बार जिस स्टेशन से वापसी की यात्रा शुरू होती है वहां कूपन वैलिडेट कर सकते हैं। ये सेवा सिर्फ पश्चिम रेलवे के यात्रियों के लिए सीमित है। पश्चिम रेलवे, यात्रियों की सेवा में हरदम तैयार। दररोज जवळजवळ 5 लाख लोकांना पश्चिम रेल्वेच्या स्टेशनांवर तिकिटांसाठी रांगेत उभं राहावं लागतं। हे आहे कूपन व्हॅलिडेटिंग मशीन, थोडक्यात CVM। ही प्रत्येकी 1, 2 आणि 5 रुपयांची ट्रेन प्रवासाची कूपन्स, 30 रुपये आणि 50 रुपये किमतीची अशी कूपन पुस्तकं स्टेशनच्या तिकीट खिडकीवर आगाऊ खरेदी करता येतात। तिकिटांचे दर स्टेशनांमधील अंतराच्या आधारावर ठरवलेले आहेत। एका वेळी फक्त एकच कूपन व्हॅलिडेट करता येतं। कूपन हे असं बाणाच्या दिशेने सरकवा। एका कूपनला 1 सेकंद, फक्त 20 सेकंदात काम आटोपलं, नाहीतर पूर्वी एवढ्यासाठी 15 ते 20 मिनिटं रांगेत उभं राहावं लागायचं। परतीच्या प्रवासासाठी पुन्हा एकदा ज्या स्टेशन पासून परतीचा प्रवास सुरू होत असेल तिथून कूपन व्हॅलिडेट करून घ्या। फक्त पश्चिम रेल्वेवरील प्रवाशांसाठी पश्चिम रेल्वे, प्रवाशांच्या सेवेसाठी सतत।
चीफ कमिश्नर मैनेजर जनरल एंड आवर लेफ्ट इज मिस्टर संधू, डिप्टी चीफ कमिश्नर मैनेजर, मिस्टर
द प्रोप्राइटर ऑफ यात्रा ग्राफिक्स, ही इज द पर्सन हु सप्लाइड द ब्यूटीफुल चार्ट व्हिच यू सी ऑन ऑल द मशीन्स, मिस्टर मित्तल, and he's the general manager of Karamchand Thapar Nagpur Printing Press, that's a private security press of the Thapar group. The target group here is the car ticket traveler and a season ticket traveler who makes 6 to 7 lakhs. In terms of the ticket sales, the figures are much the reverse, because the 20, if a person wants to buy a car ticket, he has to necessarily come to the booking window and he buys the ticket, sometimes in a queue, sometimes it's not a peak, he presses a button and he takes out DSP ticket. Now he's offering him an entire number of tickets in the form of a booklet of coupons which we sell to him in advance, he can purchase it. The validity we have kept as a financial year. To begin with, since it's an experimental measure, we are putting up 52 machines. Ayandar will have 4 and Virar will have 4. So we have taken 10 out of the total of the 28 stations which are there on Western Railway.
Explain the $10,000 next day of this, $10,000 the day after the next day.
Okay, it's there next day also. You can use the coupons worth 7 rupees next day also, because it is very, yeah, but fresh coupons naturally, because there's no concession here.
How you are going to protect these machines in case of
Okay. The first question is that we want to remove the queues. We want to keep the number of windows as they are, but at the same time we earmark certain booking windows exclusively for selling coupons. There is no question of any retrenchment here. Now here the passenger will see the machine, that it's a user-friendly machine which has helped the passenger save a lot of time. So we expect that the public will on its own take the machine as a thing which has been installed for its benefit and start interpreting it as such. So it's a positive social angle to the passenger.
Right. That's right. They are our social
benefit. So just a friendly caution.
install three machines. The Bombay computer is very sensitive about these things. He wants to load a tray not at the backside or in the middle. So he does this.
For the derivative platform?
And outside it's having a boundary block. So it's 40 kg. So it's not that a case the graph can be just pick it up and go away. You find it difficult to do so.
About the open validating machine, and it's our hope and faith that this will be definitely a, to have endless problems with railways and against railways. We are aware of that, and we are sincerely trying to do whatever we can do with our needs. This is only one small step in that direction. We found that unless we have very large scale massive input by way of additional tax, the only alternative to increase the capacity of passenger carrying by each train can be to a longer trains. I mean, it's not a new idea. On the main line, as you know, the item is being discussed at the World Bank level in the name of BUTP, Bombay Island Transport Project, where additional corridors between Borivali-Virarapatnam and Borivali are being thought of. Pending that, we thought this is the only alternative. Then just stop at all because we will start getting down in places like Grand Court, Charlie Road, and Marina. Grand Court, skipping Charlie Road, Marina, and Charlie Road, and similarly in the town.
Loose ticket.
Put the ticket inside.
नजदीक जाइए.
इधर कुछ क्या?
आप जरा नजदीक लगाएं.
सेक्शन ऑफ सेकंड यू आर वैलिड टिकट ऑर्डर
ट्रैवलर. भी आ जाएगी पिक्चर के अंदर. थैंक यू.
And also we see that we would have surprised that this is adult fare, this is child fare. Fares in black and fares in red. There was no need to have this. Now we kept on thinking about it, that suppose a person is colorblind, what does he do? So for him, he should also be able to see it. That fare is adult and this is child. You see that between church and other.
And you are starting far over, let's say. Now you have five on the season.
The church gate will be distance which you have to consider to be charter end. So you see quite a lot. And the president was front walk and the verge here is so you just observe the people who are still keen and travel along with those tickets in conjunction.
That is something the box is taken over the mailbox. So that's fitting.